What is at stake is more than one small country. It is a big idea, a new world order, to achieve the universal aspirations of mankind. And now we can see a new world coming into view. A world in which there is a very real prospect of a new world order. Peace and security, freedom, and the rule of law.
Universal aspirations.